Won't be enough, OG baby. Peace, love, and blessings to my comrades, sisters, and brothers. Once again, it's the truth. And I captured this real UFO on Fox 45 News the other day. Let's check it out. A good place to find real UFOs, you know, if you got good eyesight, is the news. It's live, and you know what a plane looks like, you know what a helicopter looks like, you know what planets look like, and this UFO looks like under that. UFOs in Maryland, like crazy. I mean, like crazy.